the Minecraft 1.19 update was just revealed, and while I was watching it, you know, for some reason it made me think. The mobs in Minecraft just make a little too much sense, you know, they're just like real life animals. So I thought, you know, why not just absolutely ruin them? Let's do this. I have no idea what I'm doing. This is great. Alright, what do we start with first here? Let's see. I guess we'll start with a pig. Let's just keep it easy and simple. Here's our pig. Everybody knows it, alright? We should give the pig a really big nose. Oh, he's got a chonker. I'm gonna make this pig a pug. I have to. Like, I think it's just tradition at this point, right? This is going a lot better than I expected. I want to make him a lot shorter, because pugs are very small. Alright, moment of truth. Let's spawn him in. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is the first mob I've ever made. I didn't actually know if this was gonna work or not. Every time I do this, I forget how cool it is. Wait, hold on. Baby? Oh, baby pug. This is my favorite thing I've done so far. Okay, I have an idea. We're gonna do a fox, okay? We're gonna do a fox. I have no idea how I'm gonna do this, but I wanna turn this fox into Sonic the Hedgehog. I mean, foxes are just like the most hedgehog-like animals in the game, so it can't be that hard, right? This is history right here, okay? Okay, this isn't going exactly as planned, but it doesn't look too bad. I don't think it looks too bad. It's okay. We have created Sonic the Hedgehog. Let's see how he looks in-game. All right, here we go. Let's spawn in a Sonic. Oh my goodness, it's Sonic the Hedgehog. I can't believe this is so great. Look at how fast he is. Oh my gosh. If you ever find yourself a Sonic though, just make, oh, he's sitting. It was a sitting Sonic. Look at how fast Sonic is though. Look at him go. Okay, so I saw in a comment once that said make the wither into Among Us, and I just thought that's a great idea. Okay, I'm gonna try my best here. And it's finished. Oh, okay. All right, we're all geared up and ready to fight the wither. Let's just go. I only got one soul. Let's just build this wither thingy right here. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it's the imposter. Guys, I don't know about you guys, but I am scared of the imposter. Will he kill us? Probably, because I'm... Okay. Alright, can you just lay off? How do you fight the wither normally? How are you supposed to beat this dude? Guys, I'm about to kick him out. He's about to get voted out of this ship. I killed him. I defeated the Among Us imposter. I hate this. I don't want to make this video anymore. What am I doing? What is this? Now for my next trick, I'm going to be making Mordecai and Rigby using a chicken and a cat. Well, let's see how this goes. Okay, I think I'll be the first to say that this looks absolutely nothing like Rigby. I don't know where it went wrong. Okay, never mind. He looks great. I think I fixed him. Let's see how these things look in game. All right, it's time for Mordecai. There he is. It's him. It's Mordo. And Rigby. He's got two tails. What? Should I just leave it? I don't even know if I care. Mordecai and Rigby. Never before seen footage of the new Minecraft update. Are you guys ready for the worst pun ever? We have a bee, all right? There's a lot of things you can do with bees, right? But you know what? What would you least expect? It's a wee. It's just a wee. I made the bee into a wee. I heard one. There he is. it's got wings. Look at it float there. Why does it have wings? I might have forgot to get rid of the wings. Oh, look at all the wees coming out of their wee hive. Oh my god. Careful, guys. You don't want to get too close, though. You might get a wee sting. I don't know how you guys still watch me. This is the dumbest. I have no words. This is gonna be kind of hard, but I want to turn this bat into Kirby. You guys know the Kirby from Smash Bros. When he turns all Minecrafty. That's basically what I'm gonna be shooting for here. It's Kirby. Yeah, close enough. I just tried to look up Kirby bat. All right, moment of truth. Please look good. What the freaking heck is that? Kirby, what's wrong? All right, let's go look for a natural spawning. There's some natural Kirbys. Kirby doobie. Oh, he's sleeping with his... He's covering his eyes with his hands. His hands are kind of weird, but you know, it's just how it works, okay? That's just how it's going to be. Okay, I have an idea for this silverfish here. Somehow, I want to turn him into Plankton from SpongeBob. And I also want to turn this parrot into a carton of milk. How hard can it be? All right, let's check out the parrot. Please don't look stupid. It's amazing. Oh, I have a pet milk. At least we have a flying milk carton in our Minecraft world, and that is just a wish come true for me. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I want to see it dance. It's just spinning. All right, let's see how Plankton looks. Here we go. There he is. Perfect. So now we have planktons, you know? Grass. You planted grass. What do you think about this, Mordecai? This is the crossover everybody wanted. Mordecai and Plankton. Give Mordecai and Plankton their own Netflix original. That would be a banger. All right, time for my regular making fun of Dream segment. If Dream was an animal, what would he be? Oh, he's a snow golem. He's a snow golem. Just take a good look at the snow golem and tell me that's not Dream. I hardly have to do anything. All I have to do is just make him green. Dream is a snowman confirmed. This is why he hasn't shown his face yet, because in reality, he is a snow golem. Here we go, and boom. Give you a nice little haircut there, and it's Dream. We all had suspicions, and this is what it's like. I'm sorry. Okay, this is a big one. I want to make this wolf into a capybara. I've been seeing him everywhere, and I want to know what a capybara in Minecraft would look like. I mean, that would just be amazing, right?
Look at him.
It's turning out so much better than I thought it would. Genuinely surprised that these aren't in the game yet. Look at it. There he is. And he's barking. Barking capybaras. Let's tame one. Let's tame one. I tamed one. He's sitting. Now you can have a pet capybara. Wherever you go, they'll follow you. Mojang, you need to step up your game, alright? This would easily win a mob vote. Anybody would vote for this guy. This is amazing. I bet you guys didn't know this, but creepers work at Pizza Hut. I'm gonna make this creep... Oh my gosh! There he is. It's the Pizza Hut delivery creeper guy. Okay, why? I don't know. Now, a word of advice to you guys, you should never try to out Pizza the Hut, okay? Because if you do, then, you know, that bad things will happen.
That was a really stupid joke.
This is my most ambitious project yet, but I'm gonna make this Iron Golem Freddy Fazbear. Freddy Fazbear? What is wrong with me? Wow. At least the village has Freddy Fazbear to protect them. Hi, Fred. Oh, and Rigby and Mordecai are here. They just so happen to be right next to each other. Even baby Mordo. Dun 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 dun. Here's the LA. Look at him go. Yes, 1.19 is in the title of the video. I have an LA right here. Isn't he awesome? Basically, I'm gonna be turning this LA into Tommy in it. Because I know that Tommy hates the LA, and it only makes sense, okay? You guys better be happy, okay? This is great. Now, I know that LAs aren't actually in the game yet. So yes, I did have to custom mod my own in from scratch. Before you ask, I am clinically insane. Yes, it's true. Anyways, let's give him a spawn. There he is. It's Tommy the LA, the best little guy to have ever. They do fly, by the way. He's kind of sticking to the ground, but they're floaty. See? They're floaty. I hope you're thankful, Tommy, because this is for you. It's all for you. Okay?